Yo guys, my name is Yofi and welcome to another Panna show. Today we are in cloudy Margate. It's kind of cloudy, but I'm feeling in a good mood. I'm feeling energetic. We are going to try a challenge. The skill taught by Mr. STR Skill School earlier this week, the heel toe elastico. So I'm going to try and use that in like maybe a little combo and then get a few pannas. So challenge is set. Let's go. So as usual, we are on the hunt for some victims, but we're not going to play anyone here because as you can see, the sea down there, and I kind of fit the stereotype of black guys don't swim.
Drone! In my drone!
So if the ball's gone, that's the end of the show. Margate, I'm not going to lie guys, it is a bit dead today. So what we're going to do is head into deep Margate, yeah? We're gonna enter the high street. It's kind of on a hill, so I haven't been sure about doing panna there, but you know what? We gotta do it. All right, so Margate High Street, here we come. Challengers, beware. I'm coming for you. Hey, look who's lurking. We've got Zach here. He's gonna challenge me in a 1v1 panna. This is not gonna be easy because this guy's actually good, so. If it doesn't work out, you can see that he's a wonder talent. Yeah? Hard skills. Boom. You ready?
One panna.
One panna. Are you gonna get me?
Huh?
You gonna get me? Okay, we'll see. Okay, let's go. Younger bro, watch out for Zach Job. Proper talent. And actually, I'll put a little clip of what he can do. Check it out. So, in the heat of the panel match, I didn't actually get the skill I was looking for to use on Zach, but hopefully I can use it in the next panel match. So, the hunt continues, let's go. Man, these streets are busy, as you can see. Fact number one, apparently this is possibly one of the UK's deadest high streets. And I don't think that fact is wrong. So I might just get some random pannas now, because I don't think anybody's gonna want to panna me, so check it. Random pannas, let's go. Oop. Oh, one panna. One panna is done. Ooh, two panas. Two panas done. I tried to keep it closed. Oh, sorry. Three panas. Oy, four panas. Excuse me, young man. Would you be up for a nice little 1v1 skill challenge? So, challenge was good, but again, I didn't do the skill in the panna process. Got two pannas though, I'm happy with that, but we need to find another challenger. I need to get this skill done. So, the quest continues, let's go. Young man, today is your day. Yeah, trust me, today's your day.
It's a do with football, actually,
plays
for a team.
A 1v1 football skills challenge.
Oh, crap, he's actually on the football team.
So, okay, Mr. Football Team, Mr. Pro.
On a football team.
1v1 football skills challenge. So you gotta try and get it through my legs, I've gotta try and get it through your legs. Okay, so I'm gonna take something I said back. I dissed this high street, said it was dead, but so far it's given me like three panners. So I'm quite happy with that. So first girl of the day, well done to her. What's your name?
Jamie Lee.
Okay, so the challenge is I have to try and get through your legs. You have to try and get through my legs. If you get through my legs, everybody's gonna go crazy. I'm gonna lose my street cred. If I get through your legs, well, I just completed my challenge. Ready for it?
Yeah.
Boom. We just completed the challenge. Well done to Jamie Lee. But you know what? I'm gonna show her actually how to do this skill. Quick tutorial. So let's see how it goes. Let's go. Thank you. As you can see, we've got fans everywhere. You know, I'm known in these ends. Don't get it twisted, man's famous up in here. Okay, so that is a wrap for the challenge. I think I panned about 5 people and I actually completed the challenge once against the girl. So I think I completed my challenge. I enjoyed today. Margaret High Street provided some good challenges. I'm happy with that. So now over to the top threes. Let's go. And now it's time for the top 3 panners of the week. And we are in for some delicious, tasty panners and skills. So make sure to feast your eyes for the deliciousness coming your way. First up, we're gonna start off with Fajani from Belgium. He went to the Panner Match Berlin Panner League and he got a lovely, sweet, quick panner on this guy. It's not easy to get panners on people who play panner as well. So well done to him. And the reaction at the end from everyone is great. I love when people go crazy when they see panners. Nicely done, Fajani. Oh boy. Next up, we have Nasser El Jackson from the Netherlands and he loves to put on a show. You don't know what he's gonna do next and you can see it right here. He does his crazy, I think he calls it the screwdriver panner. It is so nice, so smooth, so gorgeous. We love Nasser El Jackson skills. I personally do, and you better love them as well. But well done to him. Very, very nice skill. I know you want to see it again. Here it goes. And taking top spot, we have Przemek from Poland, a very, very talented young man. He was at the Panner Championships in Poland and he got this absolutely gorgeous panner. The timing is so good and the gap was so small as well. He's very, very sharp with his feet and I had to put it as the top panner of the week because it is just so high level. So well done to him. Very nicely done. Make sure to check out Przemek, a young and very talented upcoming street player. And so guys, that is a wrap for today's panner show. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. Leave a comment down below as to what your favorite part of the show was. Also, make sure to send in some video entries of you trying some of the panners or the tutorials that you see from Mr. SCR or Kieran for your chance to get featured on the panner show. Send your video entries in to videos@streetsoccerinternational.com for your chance to get featured on the page. We want to see what you can do. So until then, guys, it's a wrap from me. Peace out. Bye.